Rahim, assalamu alaikum. Go to the store and select mechanical design and click the part design. In this session we are going to know how to the customize toolbox. So go to the tools and select the customization. Now the dialog box is appear here. Inside the dialog box, we have to select a toolbox. So click the toolbox. Then we have to click restore all contents. Just click OK for restore all contents of all toolbox. Then we have to click restore positions. Click the restore position of all toolbox. Click OK. Then close the window. You can drag the toolbox and place it at any location based upon your requirement and flexibility during the designing process. You can drag any other toolbar and place it in any other location. If you does not need to show some toolbars while you designing, you can also close the toolbars. Just close the toolbars which you do not need to show. After closing the some toolbars, you can also show it again. To show the toolbars which we closed previously, just go to the views, just select the toolbars, just click the toolbars which you want to show. Now I just click the dress up toolbars, just click the dress up toolbar. Now the dress up toolbar is appear here, which we closed previously. You can also close and show it again. We have to show the Boolean operation toolbar which we closed previously. It will be appear now. I hope you guys you understand how to customize the toolbar. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Click the notification symbol for regular updates. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. Rahim, assalamu alaikum.